around, and I give credit to his corner. The Hitman's quartermen did a really good job after a round in which their fighter was knocked down of just being calm and cool.
The way they're supposed to be. You know, we always talk about the fighter having to be calm and the experience that a fighter has. Well, that one has plenty of experience. They just showed it.
Good defense upstairs to stay away from that offensive assault. The killer's the kind of boxer that wants to do just that. Find the target, get the combination working, land both punches. The Hitman's left landing well. Good flush shot upstairs. The killer's work in training camp is now paying off. Do you see the accuracy and the effectiveness with that combination? Clean shot with the right. Oh! This is going to take some guts to get up from this. Once again, he goes down.
Ass nigga. See, I dropped him for one time and they quit on me. I want my belt back.